can't spell good without the word God.
We're here today to honor Good Friday and to celebrate this wonderful holiday and the Easter holiday coming up, and to honor Jesus Christ and our community.
It's one less letter, but for Rescue Mission volunteer Beverly Sanders, the two words mean the same.
It is something that's needed, just to show some small act of kindness and love.
The Rescue Mission of Middle Georgia served more than 1,000 people throughout the day.
About 750 are being delivered to people who can't get out, that are either have hospice or are homebound, and then another 300 or so are being served in the mission.
A taste of the Easter Sunday meal they may not have gotten.
We're serving ham, string beans, mashed potatoes, sweet potatoes.
There's rolls, there's three different kinds of cake. It's a great holiday meal. You know, anything you'd get at home if you were able to.
But Good Friday wasn't just about good food. In fact, another four-letter word on the menu was love.
And to share some fellowship with them and celebrate Jesus and just show our love for all our people.
Sandra says it's the most important menu item, teaching a lesson to everybody.
Oh God, it's been so rewarding. I've met new people. I've heard about issues that I was not aware of. And more than anything, there are so many people just need a kind word of love.
A word that warmed their stomachs for the moment and warmed their hearts for a lifetime. The volunteer we heard from, Beverly Sanders, says this was her first time volunteering, but it won't be her last. Sanders says now she hopes more people will come to volunteer at the mission, not only today, but every day.
All right, thank you so much, Joy. Now, last year, the Rescue Mission served 3,500 holiday meals. Organizers say if you're interested in volunteering or donating to the mission, it's an easy process. And you can get that information on our website, 41NBC.com.